Eastside Eagles soar thanks to the melody of song that's in their heart, courtesy of the band. We heard them perform this morning, and they were great. Tell us more, Grace, about how this band works, how you get to be a part of it, and all the hard work you put into it.
We start out in sixth grade. You come, and you just sign up, and then you're in the beginning band. Then when you get into the seventh and eighth grade, you're in what's called the concert band. And then for the people who are that really are into their instruments, you go into the festival band, and that's where we go and compete.
Yeah, you do a lot of competition, a lot of hard work, a lot of practice. Whitney, you were telling me about those practice cards and the fact that your instructor is your inspiration.
Yeah, Miss Greer is definitely our inspiration. She pushes us harder and harder each day, but it's definitely for the best of us. And she does make us do practice cards every week, and we have to do like 3 hours. And have our parents sign, and we also stay after until 4:30, but it makes the best of us.
Yeah, sacrificing your time for your instrument, it pays off, though. Connor, you guys sounded great today, and you said that you've done pretty good when you've gone to competition, right?
Yeah, we got second place at the music showcase in Ohio.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the festival band did that. Very good for them. Give me a high five. I like to hand out high fives, so give me one too, Sam. Tell me why this is something that makes Eastside such an excellent school.
It just says, you know, we have a lot of good programs in our band. Like, it's just really good. Mm-hmm.
It's fun to play an instrument too, right?
It's fun to learn how to play, be different. Because, mm-hmm. like, most kids, they just, like, look at the band and they're like, oh. It's the band.
But when you walk into Eastside, you can feel the presence of this band. It's the Eastside Middle School Band. Just one of the things that makes it an excellent middle school crib.